Welcome to the Miami Auto Museum at the Desert Collection. We are 1,200 vehicles over 8 galleries. We have the largest collection of microcars on display, and it cuts a pretty wide path here. There were no James Bond vehicles that really survived the first film, so you have to get to the second one. That's From Russia with Love. And so this boat right here, which is actually used by Sean Connery in the film, is the oldest surviving James Bond movie vehicle. It's the largest collection of everything James Bond around. What happens with the Kaiser Darin is this is actually one of the first fiberglass cars in the USA to go into mass production. The Chevrolet Corvette is the one that everybody knows about. But this one actually started out before the Corvette, and unlike that, has the really cool doors.
Last time I saw this, it was actually in a shop in Oceanside.
I came here to get to know the original Knight Rider cars just a little bit better than I already do. It's a very good feeling. It's a very good feeling. It's very familiar. I've studied all of the, particularly all of the remaining surviving original cars.